Early one night, there was a steam engine waiting at the docks to take his passengers home. He had a similar shape like Thomas, with six small wheels, except he was painted silver and had the number zero on his side. His name was Timothy. He was an old but kind engine. His name was Timothy. He was an old but kind engine, with a broad smile and wrinkles at the end of his mouth. All the passengers climbed on board the coaches, and the guard blew his whistle.
All steam ahead, Timothy.
Sure thing.
As they approached the first station, it happened. The driver applied the brakes, but Timothy kept on going and shot past the station. He started to go faster and faster.
Timothy, what are you doing?
Timothy didn't answer. He just kept on going.
He was on the wrong line, heading away from the main line.
Driving firemen saw it lower, but they were heading towards a cliff where a viaduct was to be built.
Timothy, don't! You will kill us all!
Killed upon impact. There was no eyewitnesses and no survivors.